Hello everyone, I'm Manal Ibrahim Elbrimawi, professor of anatomy, Tanta faculty of medicine, female fellow 2020. Today I am presenting the poster of my project under name evaluation of training program on writing well-constructed multiple choice questions in anatomy department faculty, Tanta faculty of medicine. At first, new method of assessment become so important in our medical school. Because we wanted to change our traditional method in teaching and the learning. This change must be followed by change in the type of the question in our assessment method. MCQ will become one of the most important objective type of question in our new method of assessment. Also, we are going to set up a national question bank for medical sector, and the multiple choice also become one of the most important type of question inside this bank. The aim of our work is to evaluation of training program on writing well-constructed multiple choice question in anatomy department in Tanta Faculty of Medicine. The methods used, we conducted three sessions of training. One session was done face to face before the crisis of COVID virus. It includes 17 of our staff member. After the crisis of COVID virus, we changed the training to become online training on Zoom. We did two sessions. One session included 24 of the staff member, and the other is 33 in our staff member will was trained inside this were trained inside this session. Okay, after the training we evaluate rapid response for the training by measured the staff member satisfaction. Intermediate term evaluation of the training was done pre-exam through MCQ checklist which will be prepared by Tanta staff member in the medical education department, and the other is post-exam through what's called item analysis. As you see, this is the satisfaction. In the first training session, it is more than 70. In the second session, it is about 84. And after the third session, it become more than 90%. Okay, this is the short-term result. After, but the intermediate term is done by using a checklist for evaluation of the MCQ before it enter the exam. Through this is the link for the checklist which will be prepared by staff member in the medical education department. After that, after the exam, we evaluate the MCQ through the reliability of the exam. As you see, before training, the reliability is very bad. It is 0.44, but it markedly increase and become very good after training to become 0.9. Also, we examine the functional destructor, which before training it is about 24% of the MCQ destructor not used by the student, but after training it become 30%. Also, we examine what is called the difficulty index. As you see, the before training, which is green color, most of the question is present in the category of easy and very easy, but after the training, the categories, the MCQ present in all category, very easy and easy, excellent and hard. After also discrimination index, before training, which is seen in green, it's present in very good, good, and we have many questions in a negative discrimination, but after training, most of the question is present in very good and good discrimination. Okay, so we see from this diagrams that the item of the MCQ markedly improved from before to after training. Training program on writing will constructed MCQ has an impact positive improvement on the quality of MCQ in anatomy department with highly reliable exam. And this is the reference which were used in our project. Thank you for all Manel Bermawi Fellows 2020. Thank you.